What am I doing? I don't. Let's see who's online, huh? What is this? Some weeb game. They changed the dashboard on Twitch, and like it's on the side now with the wait. Can I get this right? Whatever. Everyone's still playing Splatoon 2. Well, I'm here playing something else that I don't have Splatoon 2 yet, and I probably won't. Wow.
Luigi got A!
I probably would go worldwide with this because I doubt I'll find really good people for regional now as Splatoon 2 and well, yeah, I say because of that. Should I? I don't know. Can I flip a coin or something somewhere? I don't know. I want to flip this gift card that I have here. It's looks like it is Tails, so we're getting battle. I really don't like the fact that they put this on. They put the dashboard stuff on the side, so it doesn't scale well. It really doesn't scale that well when you put it like in a smaller window, which I don't like. I guess I gotta deal with it somehow. There we go. Wait, no. There we are. I really don't care for this course, but yeah. There's a small amount of battle courses that I care for the most. Like, this isn't bad. I just think it's okay. That's it. Just okay. Like, it's, I think it's okay in coin, you know, it's not bad. And the roundup thing, I'd say it's kind of bad. Where am I going? I don't know. Not over there, I mean. Move it! Oh. Okay. I was trying to get that. Okay. Apparently I can't. I should get out of here because I'm not going to get hit at all. How many does the top person have? Because, I mean, I already have a lot. And I'm probably going to get hit sometime. I'm just waiting for the moment to happen. I know it's going to happen. The question is, when? I really want to lay low because okay, I ended up winning, but you know, almost got hit with that random barrage of stuff that showed up out of nowhere. Who is Zack Flash? I don't know. Not that many people in this room, actually. Oh my god. Why am I only getting bananas? More bananas. Come on. I need something other than this bananas and a single green shell. Cause this is doing nothing for me. It is way too many bananas all over the place. I need like a red shell or something, please. I cannot get anything off of this. Well, I got that, but you know, whatever. Oh, great. It didn't reach him either. Oh. Why? Get away from me. What? Oh my god, are you serious? This guy just chased me the entire time. I really hate this system of losing half of your points. It sucks. Because you can lose based off of that. Just simply that. Way too fast. Oh my god. Bad MF, seriously? That's the name you go with? Just... Who am I to say, right? Only four people. It's, I mean, what are we gonna do with four people in a big forest like this? Absolutely nothing. That's what we're gonna do. Thanks, man. Just go crazy. Wow, I just carpet bombed the entire place and just left. Not much going on here. And I got it. What's going on over there? Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna run around in circles until something happens. Probably. And they're chasing Mario over there. Yeah, he ran. See ya! And I win. Just like that.
almost hit me.
That almost lost that lead, like, at the very last second. What a shame. Only four people, though, that's... Whatever, I guess it can work. Seriously? How didn't that hit him? Hey, this is a little bit weird with just four people. I got him. Oh, great. I had no idea why I tried to drift through that, but... Oh my god. Got him. He just ran into it, though. Get away from me! I know you're coming after me, so... Nice and easy, right? I don't know, I might go in races or something, cause... Not that many people here. Yeah. Rip that group? Hmm. any moment.
No.
Just searching. That's what all the cool kids do nowadays. They just search. Till nothing happens, and you get an error message. Am I hip yet? Probably not. Wait, really? I have like 7K, don't I? Is there really like no more with somewhere near me, please? Like 4K is not bad, but like maybe closer. I guess not. Whatever then, I guess. I'm still in here. This is even a worse group than the other one. I don't know. Let's see how this works out. I never go up here for some reason. I have no idea if it's even faster or slower or what though. And wow, okay. I don't know, this is a little bit too easy. It's not okay for joining groups before I get to see, like, who's in it. Cause I for sure would've left this. And that was bad. What? I didn't even... whatever. I didn't even see anything there. Yeah, I'm not even getting much from this. Let's see. And we found one. Is it? Did you see a guy's name? I'm not gonna say it, obviously, but. Yeah, look. I didn't even have the switch to him. It just showed up by itself. Just gonna check the stream any moment now. I don't know. If anyone's watching, just tell me how it looks, because I'm kind of weird on my end. I guess I can check my phone, maybe. If I can... Why do I not have... I don't have the Twitch app on my home screen for some reason. Let's see. You know what? I forgot. I forgot to put the freaking. Well, that kind of sucks, but you know, you do. Let's see. Let's see how it's looking here. If it will load. Jeez, dude. They just refuse to load. Well, I assume things are going fine. I can show you this is probably the only time I will ever stream in 1080p because I was just doing it just to see how it works out. I mean, it's working out fine, but you know, I don't have a reason being 1080p. All it does is make the file size bigger. I record my streams at the same time. I don't think the quality actually looks any better, personally. But, yeah. And there I am, at the very end. And I missed item box, of course. What am I gonna do with this though? I just ran straight into that. I don't know why I did. I did not hit the what? Nice going, man. He just ran straight into a green shell. And I can't even... Well, I thought he had a red shell, but apparently not. The guy in front of me. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Another one? Seriously? What am I gonna do with this? Oh wait, never mind. It was a sign. Help me out. In the most dire times. And that was... Oh, I guess not. It worked out. Okay. Please do not run into the back of me. Like an idiot. Hey, that worked out too. I didn't think it would work, but, you know, you never know in this game. And here is your daily reminder that Dragon Driftway is not a good course. And it would forever be not a good course. In Wii U, it was not a good course. And on Switch, it's not a good course. So, yeah. I don't know, me personally, I cannot like it at all. Like, some of these courses I would say are decent, but that one that just... It's one of the very last courses I would like to play on, basically. If I had a choice, too. And... Oh, well, that's good too, I guess. Still went to Mizu Park, because I really like the shortcut. Try the effect. More people should know how to use it. It really works. Ain't that something? Get out of here. And okay. That wasn't for me. I wasn't even aiming at you, but okay. Yes, give me all the mushrooms, please. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him! There we go. Can I hold down second place? I hope so. Looking like it. And maybe not. He's right behind me too. It's not gonna help. Oh my god. It would have, even if I shot those red shells for first place, it wouldn't matter because he was too far. There's like three red meat. No, wait. I'm just saying three. I can't count. Apparently. There are six red meats in this lobby. And one of them has red hair. I wonder why it took them so long to make it. Like an option, color your Mii's hair, any color you want. Like, you can do whatever you want now. It took him like three generations to do it. Well, three generations of Mii's to know. Four. It's the Wii, the 3DS, the Wii U, and now the Switch. Four generations of Mii's later, they finally do it. And not sure what that person did, but he did something. Run into the wall. How am I so far ahead? And right when I say that. New. Oh my god. No, I don't want to use this. Get out of my way. Oh yeah. Here's my comeback. And... are you serious? I didn't even notice! That is a natural order of things. Right when I say something, something else happens to counter it. Especially in this game, it always happens. That's it? Banana? This guy got a... oh, never mind. Why am I complaining? This item system sucks. Nothing I can do about it. Good game. I guess, dude. This is my last game. Oh, look at that, more Splatoon 2, huh? Yes. Oh, here we go again with the me with the zero VR. How does that even happen? I don't understand that. It doesn't make any sense. Like, there's nothing there. Like, how does that even happen in the first place? Are you serious? You're just gonna do that? Run straight up and get my item box? Rip. Oh great, I messed it up. Missed that boost. Mm-hmm. come on. Why? A blue shell too? Are you serious? Oh my god. Don't you dare. I'm about to say, if you hit me with that, and it doesn't matter, because... Oh my god. Naturally. Come on. Why would you not bolt for near Bowser City? Neo Bowser City has a chorus. A top tier chorus. Of course. I knew it. I went for it, but I knew it anyway. Where's the Richelle at? Okay then. Oh man, would you look at that freshly? All caused by a bad item system. Because why should first place get the bombs anyway? What kind of sense does that make? I still don't like this course even though I won. I haven't played on Toad's Turnpike in a long time. Either nobody picks it or it just doesn't show up in a rotation. I will forever not understand why everyone chooses Moo Moo Meadows as I get tired of playing on it so many times. I never liked it in the first place, but I get tired of just people picking it. Why? It's a legit question, like, why do you pick it? I actually don't understand. What's so good about it? Anyone, just tell me. Teach me the secrets of the course, so I may not suffer again. And that was a very weak start. Messed it up. What? What even? I don't know, man. I don't know. I slipped on air. What happened? Rip them. Oh my god. Rip me instead. And rip me again, because I got nothing. Oh my god, are you kidding me? And I just wasted that. Get away from me. I thought I hit you with a red shell. Or was that someone else? I don't know. And this truly saved me? I doubt it. I'm gonna get hit by something, I know it. Well, I guess not. Okay. I'll take it. Hoping we would get random, but hit me, I dare you. Run into it. Looking like a smooth ride from here, huh? Right when I say that. Why? Every single time I say something. Please don't run into that. Okay. What the? What? Oh my god. This game, I swear. No, I never understand things like that, but they just happen. To Mario Kart, things are supposed to happen, right? And that was... Okay, whatever. Move it! See, okay. I don't want to say see ya, but... Came out with star instead. And... This is not good, okay. Oh my god, please! Well, this is bad. What am I gonna do about it? I'm gonna spam this button here. That's what I'm gonna do about it. Plus one. That's it. Well, it's something, right? I'd rather not play on Goldmine, but I don't think it's exactly bad, but I mean, from these two choices, I'd rather play on those. But we've already played on those so far today, so I'm gonna choose random. I like to encourage variety, so it rarely happens from this for selection. Hello, Star. Star Jeffrey 64. And of course, maybe I should stop saying things because that's how stuff ended up happening in the game. Your Mario Kart 8 skills are MLG. You wanna prove it? I wish it was like actual competitive Mario Kart. Cause I'd for sure be in that, but that doesn't exist. Not yet. Maybe. Ha. And thank you for the follow, Star Jeffrey. Hit me with that, I dare you. Oh, I was about to say. Okay. No, do not run in, please. Game, please. Oh, I got hit anyway. And what? I always do that, and I fall for it every time when someone else does it. It shouldn't make any sense, but that's how it works, right? No! Am I gonna get hit by that? Apparently so. Yet again, I was correct. Uh-huh. Please don't hit me. Go away, go away. Oh my god, seriously? Oh my god. I tried my best. But it wasn't good enough. And I got hit by that again? Are you serious? I almost got ran off the track. This is awful. Can I make the comeback? Possibly. This game gives me enough jank items, then maybe. Oh, I was about to say. You gonna get hit by that? Place, I'll take. Ooh, I love Cloud Top Cruise. What kind of me is that? I didn't even notice. Did they just join? I don't know. We shall see when the VR comes up. Cause 200? Yeah, they just joined. 200 CC. On Ribbon Road. I'm probably gonna lose this, so just warning in advance. Oh my god. I do not like 200 CC on this course at all. It's like, the way this course is made is kind of weird to me. Maybe winning, but it doesn't mean I like it. Oh. Can't we do shortcuts because I'm going too fast? Oh my god. Please not run into anything, please. Yes, I made it. That was surprisingly easy, but I didn't expect it to be. Thank you. Why does it still count down when everyone already voted? I don't understand that. But whatever. That doesn't happen in the Wii version. That's Switch. Let's see, can I get enough to... Can I get like 75k VR before I end the stream? Maybe? I don't know. We'll see. I wasn't supposed to hit that, but okay. Now that I hit on purpose. You wanna use that mushroom or what? How did that hit me? What? How? That doesn't make any sense. It's not supposed to hit me when I have a banana behind me. And I completely missed the item box. And I completely missed that jump. And that guy just went rip. And more people went rip, maybe? I don't know. Oh my god. Seriously? I'ma lose. I knew it. Plus two. Man, if this was like Mario Kart Wii or something, I would have lost like 100 points or something. If I had max, that is. Friendly reminder to vote for the best, well not the best in my opinion, but one of the best courses in the game, Neo Bowser City. You can hold me on that. I don't care if it was course on 150. 200 is fine, but... Whoa, that was close. thought I could make it, but apparently not. And there's the blue cell. And there they are, catching right up. There's a big old gap right there, waiting for him to vote. Hello, what's your name? I don't know how to pronounce your name. Hisoka? Maybe. I have no idea. You know what Twitch really needs? They need to add something like that tells streamers how to pronounce your name. That'd be amazing. Like, add something to the chat. It just says it for the streamer. Well, not say it, like, voice, but, you know, has it next to your name. That was my fault, because I was not paying attention. And, what am I gonna do with this single shot anyway? I'm not sure. Why not? It wasn't a very good use for it, but I'd say whatever. What? That? Did he really get sucked into the middle because I hit him? Wow. Okay. Wow. Where did Ridgestone even come from? What? And why is there a Wario dude all the way over there? And why am I already back here? This doesn't make any sense. Oh my god, are you serious? That was terrible. Ouch. Hit my elbow on my desk. Let's see, how long have I been up? I've been streaming for an hour and 17 minutes. I won't stream that much longer. Oh look, the perfect me has come to join us. This amazing journey of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Ugh. Had to be this course. Can I make it? Yeah, can make it. What? I don't even know what I got hit by, but it was something. Can I even hit them with this? Probably too far. Whatever. Not sure what I would have used that for, anyway. Oh my god, why? Boy! Why? Why did that have to happen? please don't catch up to me. Good. And can we please get Neo Bowser City, please? Come on. I voted for it like two or three times now and still haven't gotten it. So close. Almost right into the wall there. Oh, this looked like smooth sailing, huh? Do with this? I don't know. Probably too far for it to matter. Yeah, I can't even use this. Now we wait for the blue shell that would come eventually. I know it's coming. Or not. There it is. There's the boost shell. It's not gonna matter anymore now. Thank you. I try my absolute best to keep such a lead that the game should not allow me to have. Really surprised I didn't get hit by anything major, really. So much Yoshi. Man. Alright. I'll take it. I'll take that over Yoshi Valley. Now, can I keep such a lead in this course? Probably not. But we'll see. As I said. Wow. Oh my god, I knew it! Please never take that shortcut ever again. Oh my god, that was terrible. What was I thinking? I don't know. I thought that would work, but... Please, never do that. Ever. For those watching, never. Ever. That is a mistake you should never make. Come on, I need something better than this. Third place I'll take. Not bad. Alright, from this point, I'll do a few more races, then I'll be done for tonight. Only one person voted for Order Park. I guess that's good too. Why do you have sad faces, huh? What even hit me? What? I just tripped on air, that's it. Oh wait. I went all the way to 7th place and now I'm in 9th place. And why are there 3 gold Marios in one race? I just noticed that. Thank you. Come on, game, work for me. Oh, great. Come on, give me something good. Oh my god, that's not good! Oh, I guess that's good. Okay. Sure. Two more, folks. Two more. Oh, boy. Not sure if I can win this one. He's fall off. I think he did. I wasn't supposed to hit you, but... okay, whatever. Oh my god. I missed him. I knew it. I knew it. Oh my god, why? Ugh. Am I gonna fall off? Oh my god, almost fell off. That was bad. Plus zero, seriously. And here we are, folks. The last race of the night. Please no Toad Harbor. I already played that like twice. I think I played Toad Harbor like twice tonight, actually. Give me Cloud Top Cruise, please. Please. And we're not getting it. Of course. Maybe I can win the last race of the night. Perhaps. Okay. Oh my, get away from me! Oh my god. Please. I feel like people do that on purpose. Yes, any energy is appreciated. No, get away, get away! Okay. Can you please get out of my face? Oh my god. Why do you people insist on bumping into me? Like, you just insist on doing it so much. Jeez. It's not looking good here. Are you serious? Yeah, I'm not winning this one. Definitely not winning. Oh my god, please. What in the- get away from me, man! Jeez! I know you tried to run into me. I don't know what happened there, but 7397. And we are out of here. What time is it? 11:25. I guess that's it. Well, see ya, man. I'll be streaming tomorrow afternoon, probably. It won't be Mario Kart. I should be streaming Hickman tomorrow afternoon, unless something else happens, but that's just what I plan on doing. So I will see you people later, and of course this will be uploaded to my YouTube like right after the stream ends. So yeah, see ya, and thank you for the follow. I have no idea why that's... Why is it under the game screen? I don't know. But, okay. See you around, man.